When I was at Bethel, I had multiple mentors actually. Each year, my dad always said, take advantage of this time where you have so many people in your life that do want to invest in you. So my freshman year, I remember I had four different mentors, which was almost too many, but one really stuck, and his name was Dr. John Dendu. He was a ministry professor who just cared a lot about the spiritual disciplines and formation and how are we building habits that help us kind of continue on throughout life. So we would meet actually every week for about 45 minutes to an hour. During the nicer months, we would always meet outside in one of the rotundas or something. And it was just a time to kind of connect and go over what's going on in class, what am I learning, how are things going with the girls you're interested in or the particular girl you're interested in. So that was a great opportunity to just have somebody speaking in, keeping me accountable and challenging me in my own walk and my schooling as well as in my personal life.
My mentor was Lori Skirm, and she worked in the financial aid office. And it was kind of funny because I think what happened was, like, my application was just so out there. Like, I was pretty nerdy, but also I could be a little social. And I just liked some weirder things. It wasn't typical, like, I want to grow closer. Like, I want to have a mentor that can lead me to Jesus. I was like, I'd like to have a mentor for life in general. And if they lead me closer to Jesus, that would be great. And if they don't, I'll find someone else who can do that. And what it accidentally turned into was we were both living life together and we both sort of ended up holding each other accountable. We both went to each other's weddings and we still text on occasion. So that was my official mentor. So I was blessed in having a lot of sort of mentor options while I was at Bethel in regards to many aspects of life.
Many, many people were impactful to my experience at Bethel. But I would say that the person who most influenced my experience positively was Chad Meister. Chad served as my academic advisor and mentor during my time at Bethel and also helped me to reach my academic goals beyond Bethel. My meetings with Chad often looked like grabbing a quick bite to eat at Sufficient Grounds Cafe or meeting quickly in his office. But what was always present throughout the different seasons, because that's what dictated how often we could meet, was the consistency. Throughout my time at Bethel and even beyond, he's been a consistent part of my life, helping me navigate especially the difficulties that I face with reconciling my faith with my professional endeavors.